A sandstorm tore through the caravan. Camels and merchants became one with the dunes. The lone survivor thought best to walk on, too far to return. On the 10th day, his water jar held but dust. On the 11th day, his heart so deaf. On the 12th day, he spied a shimmer on the horizon. A century of green, an island of water in an ocean of sand. With a clap like thunder, a golden heron alighted. Oh, little one, here is figs, grains, melons, and fish enough for a lifetime. And converse is pleasing. Stay with me. Thank you, great one. But my heart remembers a child held to my bosom, a wife's gaze, the sun above my village. I must leave, if I may. If you have come to me, God has let you leave. Follow the sunset for 12 days. You shall meet another caravan. You shall dwell again in the midst of your kindred. I shall return and shower you with the best Egypt has to offer. Little one, when you depart, this oasis shall become dunes once more. And so he returned to Egypt. And so it was.